you to help to make their Cooperstown baseball tournament come true.
Kevin Hernandez joins us live from Antelope with how you can help. Hey, Kev.
Yeah, hey, good morning, guys. So, yeah, this group right here, they're wanting to go to Cooperstown, but in order for that to happen, they need our help. Let's come over here and talk to Coach Kyle. Okay, so tell us, why did the Sierra Nevada Wolves want to head to Cooperstown?
So they want to head to Cooperstown. It's a once-in-a-lifetime trip. It's a 12U tournament exclusive, mm-hmm. so you can only go if you're 12. After that, you know, you're kind of out of luck. So this is their last chance to be able to go. It's a big tournament where we have about 70, 90 teams out there in the summer. Get to take a trip to the Cooperstown Hall of Fame and play teams from around the country, you know, which rarely you get to do in our world. You kind of get stuck around playing the teams that are in your area.
Sure.
But you get to go around and play teams from Michigan, Florida, Georgia, North Carolina, all that. So it's really exciting for them. It's really fun.
Absolutely. Now, how can people help?
So they can help on our website, SierraNevadaWolves.com. Mm-hmm. There's a donate tab at the top. You can do that. It links to our PayPal. Mm-hmm. The trip costs money. We're also running a GoFundMe account. That's going to start this week. You can get in touch with us directly on our Facebook or our Twitter. Twitter's Sierra Nev Wolves, Facebook Sierra Nevada Wolves. Just anything helps. We're looking for corporate sponsors to be able to help. We're looking for private sponsors. Anybody that's willing to donate, it goes a long way. It's an expensive trip, but it's a once-in-a-lifetime experience, and we're trying hard to raise money for these guys.
Absolutely. Okay, so actually, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to take the field, Camby and Tina. I know you're going to like that here. This kid right here, this is Eloy, right?
Eloy, yeah.
All right, he's your fastest pitcher. I said, give me the fastest pitcher on the team, and I don't know if I'm ready for this because I was watching him pitch. It's like he's like Benny the Jet over here from Sandlot. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead. I won't strike out, Maloney, okay? I just heard you in my ear. Okay, let's see. All right. Okay, give me your fastest ball.
Come on, KK.
I'm actually really nervous. Okay, put the mic down for a second. All right, let's do this. Ball, it's a ball.
Ball one.
All right, let's see.
Alrighty.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
One more try. Hit it.
One more try. Here we go. He's ready. Oh, okay. All right. So again, I'm going to practice this. I'm going to do this after the segment here is done. But again, one more time, Kyle, where can people go to help?
So on our website, SierraNevadaWolves.com, click the donate tab, links to our PayPal. We have that GoFundMe starting live this week. You can check our Facebook and our Twitter for that.
Awesome. All right. Help them out, guys. All right. We'll send it on back to you in studio, but real quickly. One more time.
Hold on. And 1-2, and now he just struck out. All right, she is one of the finalists competing in the King's Capitalized competition.